Hey, what's going on, guys? Tonight's YouTuber's Customs, the series, I think this is episode 3, and got some of the sweetest blades. Gotta be one of my top knife makers here on YouTube, or anywhere, is J.Woytaz. And these things are freaking incredible. Unbelievable. And in the background, I got Nectar, Joe's Neon's band. And this is live from Club Caroline. Nectar, Northern Lights from 8/9/01. And this is the tribute to Jerry Garcia tape. And so this is Cold Rain and Snow. Anyway, it's just a little side note, but let's get into these blades. Let's do the big one second. This right here is Jay's EDC model. Black and OD green, G10, Coyote Brown liners. And there's Jay's old stamp. And this, coincidentally, is EDC number 1. Now, I'm not like a huge guy that's got to have like number 1. Actually, I think knife makers, you know, like the last one in the series is usually best because, you know, they find their groove. But just a great knife. Perfect size. And you can see I've used this one. But, oh man, Jason makes a killer blade, man. And I know these suckers are sharp as shit. Let's check it out. Oh yeah, my obligatory paper, phone book paper test. Jason never lets me down, man. Just awesome. Look at that. And this is 01 tool steel. Just beautiful. I love this blade, man. Freaking killer. Alright, the next one is the XL Woodsman. Look at this. And I just found out that Jason only made 2 of these. I'm not sure if this is number 1 or number 2. But check it out. And the card with it says, blade 3/16-01 tool steel, modified drop point flat grind handles, exotic wood. G10 handle, removable handle, stainless hardware. Let's see, and he wrote on there, XL edition, removable micarta scales, Coyote Kydex sheath, and polished hardware. Look at this bad boy. Wow. I mean, look at the grind on this. Got it almost all the way up, just perfect grind line all the way up. Oh, you know what, see how the stamp on this one is the JW. On this one here, that's the old stamp, the J.Woytaz stamp. So, I believe this, that's the older stamp. I think he only stamped about 20 blades with that. And this is a newer one, so this one was definitely produced after the EDC model. And this one is actually on the, I think both of them are on the page of Jay's, J.Woytaz at Gmail, or no. I forget what his website's called, damn it. Let's see, maybe it's, oh yeah, here it is. J.Woytaz Knives at Gmail. No, that's the, that's his, proudly handcrafted in Canada. Ah, shit, sorry, Jay, I forget what your website's called. Just freaking killer. Oh, man. Specs on this are, let's see. This is 11 and a half inches overall. Cutting surface is, let's see here. Cutting surface is, six and a half exactly from the edge from the sharpening chola right there. Amazing. Look at the other side of it. Look at the perfect grind on that. Wow. That is just killer. And this thing here, I mean, I like to think that I can get some blades kind of sharp, but Jason, I mean, oh my god. Watch this, you guys. I have never touched this blade up or nothing. Look at that. Holy shnikes. Wow. So yeah, guys, YouTubers Customs amaze me. The J.Woytaz XL Woodsman. And the Jason makes killer sheaths, man. I mean, like, really good. See that tech lock? Wow, man. Proud to own that one. And this thing here, what a nice blade. I mean, I've never had to touch these on, I've never touched this on a, strop. And it's remained, paper, phone book paper, shaven sharp. Unbelievable, brother. Let's see, the obligatory pocket dump I've been doing at the end of these. I got the Spyderco Techno, the Schmuckatelli Rose Skull Bead, which is my absolute favorite. The Rose Skull Bead. Who doesn't love a Techno? You know. And what else do I have here? Leonard Leather Change Purse. Got the black matte Zippo case peanut trapper. That's always in my pocket. Leonard leather wallet. And what else? Ah. And the reason this is still on me is because I've been wearing the same shorts for like 2 days. So I got the salt. That's on one of my pockets. Oh, shit. What else? That's all I got. My Casio and my Leonard Leather paracord bracelet. So that's it, guys. YouTubers Customs episode 3? Is that what we're up to now? Yeah, I think so. But anyways, guys, have a great night, and hope you guys enjoyed the video, and thanks for all your support, guys. I will check it out, Joe. I got the steal your face. That's staying down here in the man cave. So yeah, guys, have a great night, and
you know, if you're ever
lucky enough to own one of these Jason Woytaz, and you know what? Unfortunately, I had two other ones. I had a Micro Hunter, which he had just recently put out. I had a Micro Hunter and a Pocket Hunter. And unfortunately, I really didn't want to, but I had to get rid of those to pay a couple bills, but that sucked. But I got first dibs on the Pocket Hunter. Dave, don't forget, man, first dibs if you ever want to, for some crazy-ass reason, want to get rid of it. All right, guys. I am out. Peace. God, is this thing sweet. I need to strop it. No. Super sharp. Later.